This area is where the midship storage with countertop will be. Across from it is the x-ray room. The x-ray window has been installed. This room has been lead lined. This is the rear exam room. This is the laboratory area. The cabinets, base cabinet and overhead cabinets have been finished, and we should have those ready to install tomorrow and Friday.